In Albany, the largest teachers union in New York is ready to sue the state over cuts in school aid. New York State United Teachers is seeking the release of money withheld in the last 3 months and an injunction against future withholding and delays in school funding payments. Schools across the state are facing a 20% cut in state aid. The union claims continued withholding of funding would cause further issues with significant education-related payments.